For the slide-out trays for the pantry, I'm going to use more of this hard maple, and I'm going to get started by breaking it down into rough length and width.